I pulled into Nazareth, was feeling about half-past dead. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me. I picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses. There's nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Anna Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Anna Lee company? Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me.
Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rat if you'll take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester. You know, I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy. Won't you feed him when you can?
Yeah. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny.
And you put the load right on me. Put the load right on me.
It's a cannonball now to take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny.
And you put the load right on me.